Hey, welcome back. Dr. Torchio from Pangea Chiropractic. We're talking about headaches again. And one of the pieces that we use on a regular basis to help our patients overcome headaches is massage therapy, trigger point therapy, or deep tissue therapy. And the reason it works so well in conjunction or in combination with specific chiropractic care is because muscles attach to bones. So these muscles that get so tight in the neck, they attach to bones. And if your posture is off balance, creating tightness and rigidity in the muscles of the neck, head, and around up into the skull, for obvious reasons, your body is going to be out of balance. So we couple and combine massage therapy for our patients who require it in an effort to get their headaches to resolve and go away. Now, if you don't believe me, just put your hand back here, and many of you, you'll feel how tight all of those upper trap muscles are, and it's a representation of our lifestyle. So step one is we need to understand if the headaches are coming from muscles. If they are, number two, we have to assess your lifestyle and how you're sitting at your desk, typing on the computer, driving, or texting on your cell phone. And number three, we have to assess what's going on with the structure or the bones that the muscles are attaching to. I love to combine massage therapy into my treatment protocols for people who have headaches. And trust me, it's a lot easier to come in here and let us take care of it because we know what we're doing instead of convincing your husband or wife to massage your neck every single night, even though I know that you'd love that. So one of the key components is making sure that we understand and assess the muscular system. In my next video, I'm going to show you 3 to 5 trigger points that you can work on your own to help minimize the stress and strain on those muscles to help eliminate your headaches. I'll see you there.